What's up guys, in today's video I'm going to be showing you how to update your graphics card driver. So your graphics card, so I've got the 3050. So first of all, you need to go into your task manager, then you go into performance. It might look like this. Click on more detail, come near your GPU. Look at what this says here, and you go into your Google and search up www.geforce.com, and then you head over to drivers up here. Yeah, this will come up now. You just type in your product, so I've got the GeForce 30 series. It might automatically be put in. So here, so the game one for if you do game in the studios, if you're like a streamer and you record videos, they'll click game, then I'll click search. Then you would want to click download there, and then download again. It should start downloading. I've already got it downloaded, so after it's downloaded, you go into your files, go into downloads, and open it up here. It'll be a recent one. If that doesn't work, then you just go back and do your downloads and you right click it that way. We'll just wait a second. It will say, do you want to allow this app to make changes? It's the NVIDIA package launcher. Click yes. And this is where you want to put your files, so I'll just leave it normal and you just wait for it to be downloaded. Check if your system's compatible. If it isn't compatible, then it'll just say error or denied, and you accept and continue. This is if you want to choose your own settings.